Today marks the 19th martyrdom day of freedom fighters Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev. While we talk about their unconditional love for the country and how they fought till their last breath for India's independence, it becomes important to know about Sobha Singh, who testified against these revolutionaries, thereby building a pathway for their death. Sir Sobha was present in the visitors' gallery of the Central Legislative Assembly on April 8, 1929, when Bhagat Singh and Batukeshwar Dutt hurled a bomb in the house. A forensic examination of the bomb had later established that it was harmless. Bhagat Singh too had maintained that his intention was to make a point and not to kill people. Based on the sketchy testimony of Sobha Singh, the magistrate had convicted Bhagat Singh and Dutt and sentenced them to 14 years. According to A.G. Nirani's The Trial of Bhagat Singh, it is clear that Sir Sobha had actively collaborated in the arrest of Bhagat Singh and Dutt, apart from later appearing as a prosecution witness against them. For this infidelity, he was rewarded with the title of Sir by the British. His testimony as a prosecution witness against Bhagat Singh was considered to be his payback to the British for lavishing him and his father with civil contracts for the building of New Delhi. They got freehold land at the throwaway price of Rs. 2 a square yard, where they built important landmarks, notably Connaught Place. Eventually, after a few other takeovers, he came to be known as the owner of half of Delhi. His son, acclaimed writer and journalist Khushwant Singh, went on to make unconvincing attempts to rewrite the history of his father. Two sides of the same coin, one side lived and died for the freedom of the motherland and its citizens, while the other sowed the burial ground of the former.